Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, we're going to be answering a question from Jens Bangalter. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Where she asks, hello, I am a sculptor. I love Sketchup. I import my triangular AutoCAD files and then automatically give faces to all the triangles by drawing a line across the faceless triangle. Sometimes my sculptures have over 10,000 triangles I need to give faces to. This is a tedious task, a true test of my sanity. Is there an automated plugin for turning three connecting lines without a face into one with a face? Please help and thanks. So, short answer, yes, and in this video, we're going to show you how to do that. I've already modeled some triangles here. I didn't bring them in from AutoCAD, but I've drawn them in SketchUp and then deleted the faces, so you can see all of these are faceless. Two of these triangles are along the red axis, one is along the green, one is flat, and this last one is just sort of in a different plane. Even if I wanted to move this, let's just move it in a direction, so it's definitely not straight. So it's on its own plane. I'm going to select all these and then go to extensions, and I've installed an extension here called Enroth Face Creator, so I'm just going to click that, and you can see that automatically those faces turn, or those lines create the faces between them. So pretty cool. But you could have something that's more complicated. What if it's a 3D model, an entire 3D model? So I've come through here and I've just put a bunch of lines together. And this is pretty complicated, but maybe you want to turn this into a face too. So let's go do the same thing. Extensions, face creator. And there you go. It's perfect and no hassle. So hopefully this helped. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.